Throughout the course, there are a few innovative tools that are used in every lesson to make your learning experience fun-filled and exciting. Let us see how to use the controls and features so that you can use the tools in our modules with ease. Open story. You and your partner will have the chance to write stories together in this activity. You can choose pictures from the gallery and add your own text to make stories. You can record the stories in your own voice and present them too. Clicking on the pencil icon will help you to create and edit your slides. From the image gallery, choose a picture or you can take a photo using the camera icon on the template. Write or change the caption in the space given. Record the caption by pressing on the mic symbol. A record button will appear on the right side under the image. Click on that to begin recording. Once you finish recording, click the button again. Click on Save Slide to save changes. Continue adding more slides by repeating the same steps you learned at the beginning. When you have finished adding slides, highlight the first slide and click on the play button. The slides will play as per the sequence.